forgive Sindri. He's just, I mean, you know.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light. Afterlives after afterlives or what have you. But if there is, well, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.